I want to help you renovate this house, Bill. That's what we're doing today, baby. Let's dive in. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS, and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world. Hey, folks, welcome to another episode of the MLS Search and Analysis Show. You're watching Holton Wise TV. I'm James Wise. This is the house I want to help my man Bill renovate. Bill, this is the third video I've done for you today, right? The other two solid bird deals. I was actually, after we got done filming, I was looking at the charts on that second bird deal, and there's actually a math error in there. You'd actually have $1,000 less into that deal than what we calculated for you. So the return on that could actually be even a little bit higher, but you know, it's $1,000, so it's kind of irrelevant in the grand scheme of themes, right? Grand scheme of things, right? So I just noticed that little caveat, though, so I wanted to mention it to you, right? I don't want you investing with somebody you think might not know how to do math, right? We're all right here at math here at Holton Wise TV, but every now and again, we get a little error here and there, but it's all good, brother. So this property, though, let's talk about it, dude. This is another solid deal. I like this one. Now, of the three that I've looked at for you, this one is going to require the seller to take a big haircut, right? But you know, the numbers got to make sense for you to make the investment. If the numbers don't make sense, why are we doing the deal, right? We're not. 40622, Carlisle Ave, Elyria, 44035, right? We talked about Elyria. I like Elyria. Solid, blue-collar, C-class area. 21 days on the market. They've got it listed at 52, okay? This is a 2-1. Now, with the Section 8 program, when we're done renovating this sucker, with a 2-1, I'm able to get us tenants at 900, right? 10.8K per year, right? Of that 900, I anticipate 404 going out the door, 496 coming in on average, right? Of course, Bill, these are averages. It's not going to be like that every month or every year. So that's an average of 5952 plus a little bit over 1500 for the CapEx, the vacancy, the repairs and maintenance, because eventually you got to do all that stuff, right? We talked about this multiple times, though, right? So 5952. What do we got to do to this one, right? Just like the other two properties, man. I got, you know, a lack of information, not a lot of pictures. The agents on these types of deals, they don't really give you much. You know, is it because they're not trying? I don't know. Is it because their sellers aren't giving them much? I don't know. But what we got is like a little old lady house, right? We got the kitchen complete with the carpet. Dude, you know them tenants love them carpeted kitchens, right? We got the stove from like 1972. We got some boom chicka wow wow carpet up here in the second floor. Some sweet looking outdated old wood. You know, this is just like your grandma's house, right? We got the old wood paneling, the dark nasty window treatment type deals or whatever the hell you call those, right? Just kind of a dingy, gross looking bathroom, and that's what we got, right? They don't give us no information on the major mechanicals. Although I will say, if you had to replace the roof, it's probably like 5 G's. That roof is actually looking like it's in pretty good shape, right? So I would guesstimate we're probably not even going to have to touch that roof, right? But I still went ahead and penciled us in $30,000 for that rental, right? We've talked about this. I could pretty much rent a house like this, renovate a house like this. 20K for the cosmetics, right? So get rid of the 70s. Get rid of the little old lady stuff, right? I know you're sad. You don't want to see it go. But we're going to have to get rid of that carpet in that fucking kitchen, man. I'm sorry. This is not going to work for the tenants, right? So we're going to put new vinyl or flooring in the kitchen, the bath. They're going to match, right? Home Depot, Lowe's, quality cabinetry, countertops going in there. Rest of the stuff, agreeable gray, right? Them ugly wood paneling in the living room and in the second floor, that like wood, whatever the fuck was going on. All that's getting painted agreeable gray. Our trim's going with the white, refinished hardwoods throughout the rest. Then I leave myself a $10,000 buffer for big things like the roof, the furnace, hot water tank. I'm assuming we're okay on the roof, though. So then there's 4 G's for the hot water tank and the furnace, right? That's split up between 1 on the hot water tank and 3 on the furnace. And, you know, still got a little bit extra to play with there if the roof ain't good. If or the roof is good, rather. If it's not, you know, we have it in the budget, right? So $30,000. The price point that I think we need to pick this property up, though, to do all that is not going to be $52,000. That's just freaking crazy. Okay, we got to pick it up at 27 for it to make sense, right? Because we got to be all in at 57 because our appraisal goal on this one, so it's a little lower, right? We did three deals here. One I think is going to appraise for 60. The last one I thought would appraise for 75. This one, it's a two bedroom, so I think it's going to appraise for about 65, right? So if you're all in for 57, we get it to appraise for 65. Bank gives you back 48,750, leaving you 8,250 into the deal, which is a 42.3% cash on cash return. That's why people love the bird deals. That's why you've come to me looking to do bird deals, right? Y'all could go out there and you could buy properties turnkey, where every single dollar you spend is a dollar going to the turnkey provider's pocket, right? The turnkey provider ain't gonna give you no discounts because every dollar they discount comes right out of their profit, right? So what we have here is we allow you guys to go and get the right property at the right price to make some serious money. But you guys got to know, it's a numbers game, Bill. That's why I sent you three properties today, because I don't think you're going to convince all three of the sellers, at least not today anyway, to sell you each of these three properties at those prices I've suggested, right?
Are you a lender? If so, Holton Wise is looking to partner with you. If you're licensed in all 50 states, go to HoltonWise.com. Click the digital media tab to advertise on Holton Wise TV today.
As you can see, each one of those sellers believes their house is worth more than what I want you to pay. So that's what we do, right? We spend the time, the effort, the manpower to search for properties, to analyze properties, to do the due diligence on these properties. So when you finally do close on that deal, you get the right deal at the right price, at the right time, financed the right way. So Bill, these are the three deals I think me and you should pursue. Reply to the private email we sent you. Let us know how much you want to offer on which of these properties. And if you don't like any of them, let me know your feedback on why. And when we do another set of videos for you, I could make the necessary adjustments. Everybody else watching, you do not have the opportunity to buy this house. I sent this to Bill privately a couple months ago. It's only on Holton Wise TV now because the property is no longer available. The dust has settled. If you want to work with me in the same way Bill did to start, build, or grow your real estate portfolio, you can either click the link below or send my team an email, sales@holtonwise.com. Give us your phone number. We'll give you a call. We'll figure out what kind of money you're working with, how you're financing these, your wants, your needs. We'll get to know you. You'll get to know us, and we'll see if we can't make you some money, and we'll see if working together is just going to be the right thing, right? See if we can make you some money, you make us a little bit of money for our services. The whole thing is going to be a win-win. And if you're not ready to do any of that, guys, do your boy Jay Wise a solid. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the like button. Let YouTube's algorithm know that we are giving out quality information here on Holton Wise TV, because Holton Wise TV is real estate investing made easy.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Holton Wise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.